Hello, everybody, and welcome. This is Spiritual Findings with a Gypsy Soul. I am your Gypsy, Vera Lynn. And today we're going to be doing a quick one-card reading for my Leos for July 2019. Happy birthday to some of you guys. Now, this is a quick reading for your love. I'm going to pull one card. I usually do more in-depth readings. I post them every month, as well as I have live streams. So if you find yourself interested, go ahead and subscribe and hit that notification bell, because I have those free readings that I offer on the live streams. They're first come, first serve, guys, okay? All right, so let's see here. For my Leos for July 2019, one card to give insight or some inspiration for your love life. And we have the Ten of Pentacles. All right, Leo, so it's telling me that there's going to be strong community, okay, for you. This could be rekindling with your family, old friends, as well as for you guys who are single and trying to meet somebody. This is you meeting somebody in an event. It could be, you know, a barbecue. It could be a festival, you know, a local holistic spiritual group. You know, even something as simple as like the library, going out and meeting somebody if you're single. Do things that you really love. Okay, that way you can find people at these events that are like-minded. Okay, especially for some of you guys who are spiritual and holistic, okay, have holistic practices. Go out to those events. You'd be surprised on who you meet. Maybe some even new friends. All right, Leo, so Ten of Pentacles for July 2019. Like I said, happy birthday to some of you guys. I do more in-depth readings, so if you guys want to go ahead and subscribe and hit that notification bell, I would love for you to be a part of the family here. All right, thanks for tuning in. This is Spiritual Findings with a Gypsy Soul. I am your Gypsy, Vera Lynn. You guys have a beautiful July.